perform. Eyes on eye when I put on. Mastermind de haute couture, labor.
Janet Leyva, Miss Grand Perú.
¿Quién llegó?
La más dura de toda Sudamérica. Ninguna competencia para mí, todos son genéricas. Aquí no venga problema a buscar. Que la que a mí se me pare frente, yo me la voy a llevar. Cuidado, cuidado, cuidado. Te presto si no te me echas pa'l lado. Cuidado, cuidado, cuidado. No tengo tiempo para relajo. Cualquier flow también te lo ultrajo. Elegante del rollo y yo me bajo. Tengo a tu novio rompiéndome la allá abajo. Pero no me relajo, me la comí, lo mando pa'l carajo.
Grand Perú.
School.
because in Peru, people are normally are very short.
Yes,
and
yes.
I am very tall. Uh-huh. So at the age of 13, I was already 181. I was very tall.
From the Bochica culture, it has a mythological significance and was believed it had supernatural powers. The story says that the sun would reflect as the bird spread its wings and bring good fortune to those who gaze at its flight. This golden creation is made of recycled materials, and it represents the richness of the Incas culture and the freedom of the Peruvian people. Miss Grand Peru. Has a mythological significance and was believed it had supernatural powers. The story says that the sun would reflect as the bird spread its wings and would bring good fortune to those who gaze at its flight. This golden creation is made with recycled materials, and it represents the richness of the Incas culture and the freedom of the Peruvian people.
Wow.
Miss Grand Peru.
¡Vamos a dar, Perú!
¡Oh!